I'm often asked, what do the colours mean in vintage penguin books? Orange is for fiction. Green is for crime. Blue is biographies. Cerise is for travel and adventure. Yellow is for miscellaneous titles and crosswords and puzzles. Grey is for world affairs and politics. Lilac is for essays. Red is for plays. Brown was for history. And not forgetting the light blue for pelicans.